Motomax Protectant Spray retains the gloss of the plastic parts and leather or vinyl seat covers of your motorcycle. First, clean the surface thoroughly with a sponge or cloth. Now spray the Motomax Protectant Spray on it and wait for some time for the spray to penetrate deep. Now wipe it with a clean cloth. Alternatively, take a small quantity on a clean cloth and apply on the surface to be treated. There, you have the complete bike shining like new.